Okay, I'm recording, so.
Okay.
Okay, I'm recording.
Will you watch you?
Yeah, just.
Do my own recording.
Yeah, do the same thing what I'm doing. Make sure to lock the door. Yeah.
changing the rules. I mean, you heard Karl Rove admitted to Eric Bowling earlier this week on The Factor, manipulating the rules. And there's a big business behind this anti-Trump movement. They are making millions and millions of dollars soliciting donations to change these rules to keep Trump out.
And we would miss a major opportunity if we focus.